Oh, hello! Hi, my name is Inky Dinky, and I'm a wealthy, respected little black bear. About that song you just heard me humming, I'm gonna tell you the story of how I learned to sing it. It all happened one day when I was even littler and much poorer than I am now. I was busy trying to shake the pennies out of my piggy bank when I looked up, and there, frowning at me, were the two little girls who live next door.
Inky Dinky! Aren't you ashamed of yourself? Stealing pennies out of your piggy bank again. Why do you keep on doing it?
I wanted to buy me some more of those yummy jelly beans.
But you promised. And a promise made should never be broken.
I forgot.
But you forgot yesterday and bought jelly beans.
You forgot day before yesterday and bought jelly beans.
And you forgot the day before that.
Do you want to grow up to be a wealthy, respected little black bear? Or do you want to be a fat, old, good-for-nothing full of jelly beans?
I'd rather be a fat, old, good-for-nothing full of jelly...
Inky!
I'd rather be a wealthy, respected little black bear.
Very well, then. So you won't forget anymore.
We're going to teach you a song.
And the next time you feel like spending your pennies,
you sing it.
What's the name of the song?
It's called The Piggy Bank Song.
And it's on the other side of this record.
Then will somebody please hurry up and turn the record over? Because I sure want to hear how it goes.
Piggy bank. If you do, you'll be thankful for a penny every morning in your piggy bank. Can be a lot of money by and by. Save a penny every morning for a rainy day. If you do, you'll be grateful for a penny every morning if it's put away. Can start a little money piling high. Then if you're smart, as well as thrifty, by investing a penny here, a penny there, you'll find the odds are 50-50 that you'll wind up a millionaire. Still putting a penny every morning in your piggy bank. Yes, sirree, you'll be thankful for a penny every morning in your piggy bank. Can be a lot of money, money, honey, honey. Can be a lot of money by and by.
Well, that's the song I learned, and the story of how I learned to sing it. Say, why don't you learn the song, too? Maybe it'll start you saving pennies, just like it started me.